Hey guys, your boy Sex the SecPaq, and we've got another reaction video today. Now this time, listen, I gotta bring the keyboard back to the table because it's crazy. We got King Von's Most Disrespectful Lyrics Part 2. Now, part 1 just got uploaded on the channel, so if you haven't checked that one out, make sure you go check it out. It was a banger, I can't lie. That thing there, man, it was shocking. I couldn't even give red cards because you man in the States don't really play football like that. But there was a lot of two car, a lot of, what was that my brother's name? Oh, I can't remember. There was another brother that was getting dropped a lot in that video. But I can't lie, that one there was a bit mad. I was not expecting King Von to be that crazy. But yeah, a lot of you have been saying this guy's a real demon out here, man. 7 bodies in that. I didn't realize it was that high. I was thinking like 3-4, like at the most. 7 plus confirmed. Yeah, this guy, I'm not gonna lie to you, he's just trying to go for the nuke. He's trying to go for the bloodthirsty and them things on COD. So we're gonna check this one out. We got part 2. Now this one's shorter than the original. I think the original was at 5-6 minutes. This one's only about 2.5 minutes, so I'm assuming there's not much left, but we're gonna check this one out. Before we do, make sure you go smash that red subscribe button, hit the post notification bell as well. Make sure you like, comment, share, drop any suggestions you want me to check out down below in the comment section. We've got some more New York drill coming out as well, some bangers. So stay around for that. And make sure you go follow my socials, Twitter, Insta, Snapchat. Without further ado, King Von, Most Disrespectful Lyrics Part 2, man. This guy's a goat. Let's check this one out. Right, what's going on with the audio? What's that? Nick from the South Side. It's phoning them like gang or something. It was phoning them someone's name. Let me know. That's a bit. Hey. That's that KI girl. A lot of you were telling me about this one. Try to run, get caught, that bitch got hit, that hoe was in the way. Oh, block, we run the city, rest in peace, big A. Running used to serve me. What? I be fucking hoes that was curving. Last nigga play up King Von, he serve me. Movie we shoot, you got a gun, but don't use it. The drugs we abuse, it ain't abuse to beat her up, bitch like she stupid. Straight patch and ill, you ain't wanna die, why you lag with them? Hopping up out of them Astro bands, caught your ass, boy, you can't hide from him. We dangerous, Tuka man, smoking like Angel does, boy, you ain't gang, you a stain, you can't hang with us. Damn, with you. Tuka, like how long ago did this guy die? I'm pretty sure he died before O-Block was even called O-Block. And this guy's still getting dissed. Tuka man smoking like Angel does. Boy, you ain't gang, you a stain, you can't hang with us. Stand with you, stand with you. I hope TT went to work cause I be slaying shit. Smoking bitches and niggas can't tell a different. Now he cook like stew, I grab my Glock. It been through a lot, but it's this shoe like new, we at the top. Yeah, we lost a lot, but that's just how it go. But check the scope, if y'all lose one more, that's 6-24. Let me homie sister. Brother, nah, that's crazy. How it go, but check the scope. Someone in my comments here on the original said to me, yeah, that like it wasn't, it was like 6-28 or something. And like that was not the score, like the score, it's like football scores or something like that. If it's football scores, like American football scores, then yeah, let me know down below for sure. But then someone else was saying that it's apparently the date the person died. This thing here told me right now that's not. This is either 6 brothers to 24 brothers, or it's some sort of football score, like one, I don't know what a try is worth in American football or something. But if it's basketball, that makes a bit more sense. But like, I don't know if it's American football, but 6-24. If that's one person each year, I'm not going to lie to you. If it's like football over here, one goal is one goal. Like, it's not 5 points in that. I'm not going to lie to you, lot. You need to nuke Chicago. Like, that's crazy behavior. That's not even a gang, bro. That's like an association. Go, if y'all lose one more, that's 6-24. Let me homie sister. Uh-huh. Even though that's folks cuz, yeah. Man, fuck little miss. Out his sister shorty, kept a 40. Windows, Dookie got a flip phone. I nicknamed them King Kong. Melly, y'all are too good gone. Turn to homicide. Uh-huh. You dissed him, we gon' slide. He got shot, but he ain't die. What? Psych, you know he died. I fell back and got my bands up. Still'll make you put your hands up. Still, then put him in a zip. Why from me smoking him? That Tuka man be choking him. That boy was tweaking, bet he won't do that no more. Do that no more. I leave him sticky. This that Tuka, this that dope.
Every June, bro.
First date, I don't smoke a Tuka, I'm felling all the drop. Second date, out, I got a Glock, I'm hitting all the blocks. The mother shooter.
I call that girl play on my glass.
She asking me what is Tuka. Just know that we smoke him a lot. I take off my shirt when I'm hot. I'm quick to spit on your Nah. She asked what's Tuka. Just know we smoke him a lot. Let me hear this. I can't. The tune was sounding so wavy. Tuka's playing crazy, so he got bad teeth. She fell in love with the shooter. I caught that girl playing on my block. She asking me what is Tuka. Just know that we smoke him a lot. I take off my shirt when I'm hot. I'm quick to spit on your block. Stretch. We stacking up bodies like Tetris. Get the fuck off of my phone, talking rap. He got hit in his shit. I bet he got the message. Yeah, I can't lie to you, man. That's basically it. I wish there was this feels like it's halfway through a video. There should be more to this, man. I'm sure Von's got a bag of mad bars he's dropped. But as far as we know, this is all there is left to part two. Let me know what you lot thought down below. But I can't lie to you, that last one especially was tapped. The one with the 624 and the last one when man said, yeah, she's trying to on my Glock. She's saying, what's that Tuka? Just know we smoke him a lot. Yeah. I can't lie to you. Where is it? Yeah. That's a record. That's foul play. That's Harry Kane against Robertson. But I'm not like these schmuck referees in England, bro. I will catch it, bro, and I will send you off the pitch. Do you know what I'm saying? But let me know what you thought down below. And if there's any specific King Von videos you want me to react to, let me know down below. It might be a Throwback Thursday video. But without further ado, make sure you like, comment, share, follow all my socials, Twitter, Insta, Snapchat. It's all up here in the description box and on my channel page. Go hit me up on there as well. And make sure you go smash that red subscribe button, hit the post notification bell as well. But further ado, it's your boy Sec. I might need to go do some charity or something because this thing here is mad. But I'm out. Sure.